Attempts to solve Brisbane's traffic nightmares are causing more problems. One of the city's best-known restaurants is closing because of roadwork uncertainty, while the council tries to settle anger over the Legacy Way tunnel.
Peak hour frustration and missed opportunity. Because the inner city bypass stops at Breakfast Creek, council is now struggling with five options to fix the Kingsford Smith Drive bottleneck. The uncertainty is forcing Brett's Wharf restaurant to close.
And it's been on again, off again, just not knowing and not being able to run your business.
Management told 100 staff last night Brett's will shut on Australia Day next year.
It is, I'm sad. I have to cry this morning. It's my life.
The owners are seeking another location. Brisbane City Council wants to at least widen Kingsford Smith Drive to six lanes, and it says the state government should help pay because it's making traffic worse.
They're putting thousands of new homes in the old Hamilton Wharves area. That will put more vehicles on the road.
Widening would cost between $200 and $800 million, half the price of Legacy Way, the new tunnel to begin next month at the end of the Western Freeway. Contractors are already drilling, while council talks with residents about worker parking.
The Lord Mayor concedes that there'll almost certainly be more resident protests on the Legacy Way project. He says these days, that's just how it is.
Well, sadly, in the year 2011, you can't even build a footpath without people being against it.
However, drivers on traffic-choked Western roads may not be so opposed. Mark Sulo, 10 News.